call from seriously ill people to the 111 helpline faced a delayed response. Non-British residents will be forced to pay for using an ambulance or visiting A&E under plans to be introduced by the Health Secretary, Jeremy Hunt, according to the Times. Daily Express, a story on a 91-year-old widow reportedly being kicked out of Britain, highlighted what